going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Kai with a nice turnaround. Face first. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does. This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around,
and you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Face first, slapjack. Right to the gut. Oh, and a spear! Tossed hard into the ring post. And she has an answer for Liv. Oh, coming next. The shoulders. Oh, nasty kick. Taking this to the floor. Ooh. What is she gonna do? She's enduring some damage. There's not a single person sitting in this set up in the corner.
Oh, that was inventive.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Breakup just in the nick of time.
What a shot!
Thank you.
Dakota Kai and Charlotte Flair.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.